It ain't nothing in this bitch but a flat screen, a space heater, a DVD player in the air mattress. I'm just trying to get through the night, asking God to show me where I went wrong in my life. Sleeping in a jacket, I feel like a piece of ice. You worried about the lime, I'm worried about the lights. You out here chasing rats, I'm chasing out all the mice. The cost of fame is high, I don't think this shit worth the price. But you earn it, a poker face, you gotta learn it. Sleeping in the crib without a furnace in the middle of winter, where half your breakfast becomes all of your dinner, so your stomach don't sing like a tenor. We all know the song, but you giddy, illusion off that you going strong. Nigga, but the bar so low, what are you holding on? Especially when there's bread to be chasing. Close mouths don't eat, and I'm fed up with waiting. Back against the wall, going head up with Satan. Gotta keep the pump close, cause the bed keeps
it ain't
inflating.
Nothing in this bitch but a flat screen, a space heater, a DVD player, and an air mattress. I live in a place that you would never dare, rappers. I walk through hell every day, you never there, rappers. You never there, rappers. You never there, rappers. You never there, rappers. I'm waking up every day on the air mattress.
My girl say that she getting the second gig, cause ain't no money in her pocket, it ain't no food in the fridge. Her mama don't like me, don't want me around her kids, and for the life of me, I don't know what the fuck that I did, besides living in this igloo like an Eskimo. Filling up her head with the talks like I'm the next to blow. Giving her the gas like a Texaco. Shunning her advancements when she wanna get sexual. Baby, we can't fuck on this plastic. It's full of air, this ain't a real mattress. It's not gonna support all them backflips. I mean, we only kicking on the weekends. I don't think she out here cheating, but if she was, could I really ask it? It's lumpy in the middle when the pattern isn't right. I know every single fucking word to Talladega Nights. So I'm pouring out this bottle in the glass that's filled with ice. Man, I'm really trying to break up all the patterns of
it
my life.
It ain't nothing in this bitch but a flat screen, a space heater, a DVD player, and an air mattress. I live in a place that you would never dare, rappers. I walk through hell every day, you never there, rappers. You never there, rappers. You never there, rappers.
You
never there, rappers.
So really cool.
I'm waking up every day
in
the
storage
air
bag.
Mattress.
The pump is built in, and actually it's two pumps, which Kylie's going to explain to you. In the queen size, you can get up to 500 pounds of weight on this, and 350 on the twin.
Yes, you got
so
it.
You can put big people on these, or several little people.
Exactly.
So these are so nice. So tell us.
So nice.
And what's, I know we've had other brands of air mattresses on before.
Yes.
You see certainly many of them out there at retail. Why is this one special?
Well, first and foremost, this is coming to us from Serta. They are the number one manufacturer of mattresses in the U.S. They've been around since 1931, so they have 80 years of research and development and really perfecting our night's sleep. And now they've perfected the air mattress. So this air mattress is so special because it has an integrated patented technology. That means a never flat system. There are two pumps built inside of this bed, okay? The first pump, the primary pump, is going to inflate and deflate the bed, but the second pump is the one that's really unique. It's built in with motion sensors around the bed. It's going to automatically and silently sense if there's any loss of air whatsoever inside the bed and pump it up without you ever even knowing. So you wake up on the same bed that you fell asleep on,
wow,
and it will never go flat.